challenge, and the challenge is called Guess Which One Is Right, because you will have lots of fun here. I made this for fun. So let's get started with the which whale is the biggest? The humpback whale, fin whale, or gray whale? I'll give you time to think. If you thought of the humpback whale, you're incorrect. If you thought of the fin whale, you're also incorrect. If you thought of the gray whale, you're also incorrect. If you said blue whale, you're correct, because it's none of the one that I wrote. It's the blue whale. And it's the blue whale. So let's go with the next one. Which one is the sick dog? Which one? The pug or the French bulldog? If you said pug, you're correct. If you said French bulldog, you're also correct. These are both have the same type of nose, because the nose means that they're sick dogs. And so far we're going to go with the next one. You guessed it. Which dog starts with a... I'll give you 5 seconds to think. If you hear sounds like that, just ignore it. And, which dog starts with a B? Well, if you said German Shepherd, you're wrong, because it starts with a G. If you said Bull Terrier, you're correct, because it starts with a B. Let's go with the next one. Is a tiger a family of a lion? Yes or no? If you said yes, you're correct. If you said no, you're incorrect. So you shouldn't have said yes. Now let's go to the next one. Is this a bulldog? Think of it. I'll give you 5 seconds. I'll be writing it. Yes, you guessed it. Yes. The answer is yes. It's an English bulldog. The French bulldog is not the only one that exists. The English bulldog also exists. But it's also a sick dog, so it's the same thing. And now let's go with the next one. From which Netflix series this is from? I'll give you 5 seconds to think. Well, if you said Garfield, you're correct. This dog determines that it is from Garfield. So let's go with the next one. How is a pit bull dog supposed to be? Nice or aggressive? Well, it's supposed to be both of them. Because if the pit bull is a domesticated dog, it will always be nice. But if you take it to a fight, it'll be aggressive. So, I'm going to circle both of them. I hope you liked this video, and don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and the bell. And thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Have a good day. Bye!